Okay. Let's interface. No row, column, or highlighted shape can include repeats of the same glyph. Submit solution. Well, that has... Wait. So that's a row. That's a column. Can't change that one. Okay. This is the same. And so is that. No row. See, we're fine except for this, right? Because... Unless this is separate... Separated by this, it's fine, maybe? Nope.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Oh god, then we get attacked for our failure. Actually. Observer lens. I like to observe with my lens. I guess we didn't need that. Oh. I guess, yeah, zero. Okay, we don't have remnant decryption key, wherever the hell we'd find that. So... No row, column, or highlighted shape. This is like Sudoku, right? However you say it. So it can't go here, and it can't go here because it's the same row, and it can't go here, and it can't go here because that's the same row. So we're completely done here. It has to go, the only place for this is there. Now this... Same row. So can't go there. Same row, can't go there. Column there. this. Yeah, that's next to it, though. I don't know where this can go, then. No row, column, or highlighted shape. This is a highlighted shape, right? So maybe we can't use that glyph at all then? Because every... got one here, here. The only place that doesn't have it... well, actually, never mind. It can go here, can it? It can go there. Need to get rid of that. Okay, next. We've used that. Now we got this one. Okay, go here. It could probably go there. I'm not very fond of this puzzle. It could go here because it's not... yeah. So I'm just going to assume we need to use all the glyphs. So here's this E thing. That's actually probably fine right where it is. The only E is right there. What?
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
God, what a pain. Oh, God, Liam. The hell? That's... you're done? I don't know how I failed this. I'm probably going to end up skipping ahead to wherever I get a solution. Let's see if this works. Yes! Nice.
We did it. Whoa.
I did it.
Cap dropship!
Uh-huh.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to... something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
We can't go in the lake, though. We'll get out of,
just thinking the same thing.
That's not just me. Well, that was easy, though. Maybe we can run these things out, because now nothing happens. Try this one. There you go. What about this one? One of these, like, helps your life support or something. I guess we're fine. Oh, here are the bodies. I didn't see these before. Maybe I did. Oh.
Pavlov, Amira S.
Mm. Got it. Thanks, Ryder.
Cause of death, exsanguination from wounds caused by beams of energy, consistent with Remnant technology. DNA matches inactive member Pavlov, Amira S. So, I guess we found that one already? I'm not even sure. And then we got this one here. Oh. I guess these aren't important. Tells me that they're both Pavlov Amira S. Sorry, you're irrelevant. Sorry about that. Okay, now we're supposed to go to this lake.
It appears to reconfigure panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
What's all this about? Stop messing around. Oh. Is this for use in... might be for use in combat, or are we activating some other things? Well, this is, deactivated now. Any more panels? What's this?
What do we have here?
Remnant interface device, wireless information. Transfer. Wireless EEG analogous interface activity, 81% unknown materials, 10% element zero, 9% deuterium. This device appears to activate and or control local remnant or mechanisms. So this is what summons them when we fail. I turned it off. Okay, let's just keep that on then. See if there's any more. Anymore. Did it turn off? Oh wait, here it is. So it goes to those and to that. I think this is just for use in combat then. In any case, we're supposed to go somewhere. Investigate the entrance. Explore the vault. Where's that? Where's the vault? Oh, right. In the lake. The search for a way to activate Eos's atmosphere processor has led underground to a mysterious remnant vault. Most of its systems appear to be locked down. Explore the vault and find a way to lift the system lockdown. Cool, okay. We'll do that. Did our viability increase? Ooh, 16%. Nice. It'll really increase if we can get rid of this radiation, and then we can take care of these other things that we have to do. Put the medal or the pendant on the grave. Bioelectric infusers. Whee!
Radiation levels increasing.
It's okay. It's just a little one. Probably just gonna fast travel. Either that or I can just take the fast way down. Hang a left. Or a right. Or it isn't left, yeah. Whee! Thank you. Sayonara! Cool. Oh, that? I had no idea all that was there. These planets are so big that it's just easy to, you know, hide stuff. Because I've been around this lake so many times, but never on this shore. So I'm guessing if I step... Yeah, because we ran away from them. Guessing if we go in the water, it'll just send us back. Oh, PB is over there. PB&J is over there, baby. Alright. Awesome. I like it.
If not, prepare to swim.
It's solid. I'm on it. I know what that is. Stop making it red. Exciting. Where'd PB go? She went down in it already? Just wanna look around on this little island. Or peninsula, or whatever the hell it is. It's an island, yeah, with a bridge. Some fluorite. Just some more. Take it easy on yourself. You're running into rocks or something. Can I climb up on that? Probably not. No!
Rock support failing. Seek safety immediately.
Oh crap. Run back! Run back! Don't die. I think I'll make it. I need a boost. I need to replenish my life support. So that's my... Alright. I see the shields going back up. Okay, cool. Yeah, lower right. Okay. Oh crap, I'm still messed up. Are you kidding me? I gotta go back? Let me just spend a little time in here. I didn't know that was gonna happen, obviously. I mean, I guess I could drive this thing down in there, but I really don't want to do it like that. I guess that's better. A little. Safe condition. Good.
Radiation levels normal.
Yay. Oh, and we're recharging everything. I get to choose my weapons. Does he even have mods for this thing? Hmm.
No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room?
Campy.
There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing.
Find the path? looks like I don't have to. She's very excited.
Oh, you're good.
I didn't do anything. That wasn't me. Now, the thing interesting about Peavy is I thought, you know, she looks childlike, especially from the trailer. You know, when it holds a gun to her head. You know, who's actually a friend? You really thought she was in danger at that point from the trailer, because she didn't have context. And it was, I think it was Liam holding his gun to her head. Oh, and that, speaking of who, he just blinked into existence. Very ninja of him. Oh yeah, but from her voice and everything, she's more like a roguish character. She looked even younger, she looks even younger than Liara, so you figure, you know, what are you, and are you like a preteen, which I guess would be 50 years old? Yeah, that wasn't me.
I didn't do a thing.
How far down do you think it goes?
The rabbit hole? Oh. Well, that's different.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'm jumping.
You know.
Wee.
Hey!
What that? Oh, you can see her belly button. I didn't even notice that before. And she's very blue. Even her outfit's blue. Like, almost the same shade of blue. The core is the last one to go. It's like, they're not dead. Good.
It's acting like a gravity well.
Oh, wow.
Where's it taking us? Embrace the unknown, Ryder.
We're still going very quickly.
It's like a bunker. Or a vault. Whatever you call it.
A vault bunker.
The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
That'd be a good thing. Let's find out.
Could be important. Let's be thorough.
Okay. I want to be nothing if not thorough.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
Yeah, I'd hope so.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls.
Yeah, I don't want to step there. I might go back up. Oh, look at that.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault?
Remnant object.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
12%.
You go ahead. I've got your back.
Nice talk so much. 12% unknown material, 17% element zero. Ultraviolet laser capability, particle sensor detected. A remnant device of unknown purpose.
Safe and sound.
Shut up. Possibly a scanner or recording device. Should we look closer at this thing? Can we do anything with it?
Now that's interesting.
I know, we already looked at it. Strange sounds.
Wow. I really was just scratching the surface.
Container. Remnant polymer. A synthetic polymer of incredible durability and conductive properties fashioned by remnant technology through unknown means can be acquired by defeating remnant enemies or dismantling their weapons and armor. Somehow merchants have them. Okay, now we have 32 of them.
Huh. Well, the remnant aren't using it.
What have we here?
What do you see? Unless you're talking about what I already got. Power console.
Shouldn't it be warmer this deep underground?
I guess it's cold here. There's a container here. Inorganic lubricant. No comment. I have an idea of one thing you could use it for, but no comment. That's the same one we looked at? Well, that... No, we looked at that one.
Got anything?
There's element zero threaded through all this tech. Imagine the engineering that would take.
Actually, it doesn't say anything here about element zero. 4% aluminum and then 25%, 32%, and 39% unknown material. Electromagnetic ion trap detected. This unknown device could be an atomic timepiece or a scientific instrument. But, it's a trap?
Look there. Do you see that?
Looks like a broken information display.
What, this? Or that? No, we've already looked at that. Wait.
I'm getting something from that data pattern, but
data
the glyphs make no sense.
Damn it.
Data corruption detected. What survives is highly technical. From the context, this could be instructions or a warning.
Huh. Holographic data storage pattern. Incomplete due to data corruption. Translation. Data recovery is minimal. A cache of remnant data. Several key clusters are irretrievable. So this is like a projector of some kind. I wonder if you'd find more. I almost didn't find that, you know? Now what if we just... This says I had a trap on it. Alright. Trying to see if I can blow up a trap. Now, if I go down there... Well, I can't save now. No, no, don't quit the desktop. Ooh, it got dark. Whoop! There's just... There's another area. See that? No, it's got stuff. Okay, never mind. Any more displays? What's this? Just a bunch of rubble. The hell was that? What are you guys doing? Bunch of clowns. Oh. Look at that. Another wall? Oh, the wall. Composition 71% unknown alloy, 14% element zero, 15% ceramic. Structure is heavy plating, actuators with immutable flash forge central panel. Motion sensors online. In the correct circumstances, the wall may function as a motion activated door. I just want to be really thorough, because I keep finding stuff that... And like, you know, almost not finding it. What about this wall? Alright, let's check out the, check out on this power console interface. Just gonna open that
power.
Door.
I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
Okay.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
That door, yeah. Power transfer gate. Inrush current regulation. Gigawatt throughput exceeds standard evaluation. Theoretical. This console appears to control the main power flow to the rest of the vault. Gigawatts, man. Doc Brown said so. Okay. I guess it powers this door. There you go.
Phrase recovered. Pattern. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console, and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
I think it heard us. It sounds like it didn't like us figuring its crap out. Any containers or anything here? Energy. Oh, there's another one.
These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
How many zettabytes did it, Joker upload of pornographic material? Joker and or Edie. Several key clusters are irretrievable. It says that for each one. And there's another one here. Passed here.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
So why do we have them to look at if there's nothing? Glyphs. Oh, what's this? Door. Heavy plating actuators with immutable flash force central panel. A barrier typical in function but not form. The door is likely impervious to a wide array of low yield effects. So then we have to use a high wield effect. And I thought of everything. I guess the idea is to walk around with this thing on all the time, but you just walk so slowly. But then again, this isn't a large chamber. Okay, so let's see if it'll let us through this door. Oh, we have to open this one. This one isn't motion activated. Well, hello there, awesome-looking thing.
Well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
And she's probably about the same age as Liara, maybe a few years younger, I'm not sure. But she's very, She looks very young, but she's very confident, and she seems like she's seen a lot. Of course, 100 years, you can see a lot. You want to split up? Are you crazy? It's best to stay together.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down there.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.